Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel once again for another sim racing video here. I hope you're all doing well today. So guys, before we get into the meat of the video here, I just want to put a massive shout out to all of the new subscribers, everybody that's been liking the videos, supporting the channel, both here and over on Twitch. And of course, if you are new to the channel and you've not seen this content before and you do like the content, then please, I'd appreciate it if you hit that thumbs up button, maybe subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell. So with all that being said and done, this is the one that we've all been waiting for, guys, right? The season opener for the SRL leagues, the sim racing leagues. And while we're on that subject, I just want to put this out there right straight away on the video. Thank you very much to the guys over at Sim Racing Leagues for setting this up. Thanks Dan Mould and all the guys behind the scenes there for doing all the work, getting everybody together, doing all the league graphics, all the tables, the scheduling, working out the point system, the prizes, and also the guys that have been doing the work on the SRL paint for the cars. Absolutely cracking job, boys. Love it. So I'm pretty sure we've got just over 30 signed up for the league this year, so we've got some cracking racing lined up. And we've also got the very talented Jack Werrell doing our commentary. So every Friday night, if you head over to Jack Werrell commentary, I'll put the link to Jack's YouTube channel down below in the description so you guys can check that out. It is well worth it, believe me. He's absolutely brilliant. So what you're seeing in the background here, this is my very average qualifying lap. This was the best lap of two for me. It only put me in 21st on the grid. Had a few PC issues. I'm not going to make too many excuses, but it wasn't great. So we had a hell of a lot of work to do through the field. But sit back and enjoy this one, guys. It was a very, very enjoyable race. So I hope you enjoy it and I'll catch you on the other side. Take care, all.
Cars.
down there, Dan. out there. We'll be right back. I'll be happy with that. So there we go, guys. I told you it was an enjoyable race. So happy with that finish. Ninth place finish. Starting in 21st, we're definitely going to take that for the season opener. Only two incident points as well, so we've got a nice, clean start to the season, which is a kind of a little bonus to it. So I hope you enjoyed that one anyway. If you did, then I'd really appreciate it if you hit that thumbs up button down below just to show your sign of appreciation. Maybe subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell as well for all of my future videos. So until the next one, guys, take care of yourself and I'll see you soon.